What the? How the hell did you get in here, Smoothskin? Hey, I'm Wynn. This is Kid. Well, it's kind of a long story. Only thing that matters now is that we're trying to steer clear of the Deathclaws on account of not wanting to be lunch meat. Hey, we ran faster than the others, that's how. Ain't nothing honorable about it, but we're still alive, and they ain't. I can live with that. Listen, this wasn't my fault, okay? It wasn't my idea to tunnel down here. I just went along with it. But whatever. What's done is done. Me and Kid, we're getting out of here. You came in that way, that means we can get back out. See you later, Kid.
careful! Careful! No more games! You found a Tesla coil?
Excellent.
I'll see to it that this reaches the scribes immediately. You've done good work, soldier. Are you ready for your next assignment? We don't have time to spare. Based on the data you brought us from the relay station, we've identified where the Enclave is basing their operation. It seems they have a second base of operations at Adams Air Force Base outside of DC. The only safe way to get there is through the presidential metro used by the government before the war. You're going to be on your own again for now. The rest of the Brotherhood will be providing a distraction so you can slip in undetected. Once you breach the presidential metro and get to Adams Air Force Base, look for the resupply crate. Inside, you'll find your new orders, and hopefully we can put a working Tesla cannon into your hands.
Lions give you a little congratulatory speech? Then you won't mind if I don't offer you one? Thanks to you and that little friend of yours cranking up the purifier, my life's become a living hell. But the heroes of the wasteland probably don't care about that! Excuse me, I'm Bigsley, and I'm just a tad stressed out. Perhaps you saw that little line outside my door? Everyone was so excited about that purifier. Project Purity this, and Project Purity that. But did anyone stop to ask, hey, what are we gonna do with all that clean water? Well, guess who gets to fill in that tiny detail? It'd be one thing if I had support, but that little war with the Enclave has depleted much of the Brotherhood's resources. And to top it off, I have to be mommy to a bunch of lab coats. Really? Well, yeah, there's plenty of things I need help with. But most of it's pushing papers and knocking sense into giant eggheads. A task for any acolyte, really. I'm sure I could put your experience and talents to far better use. Well, I've got Rivet City water caravans needing help with some unusually organized bandits. Need someone to go investigate what that's all about. And then there's Megaton. They want more Aqua Pura. I just sent a shipment to them. Need someone to go visit Megaton and see what their problem is. Don't get me started about Rivet City. They feel entitled to everything. Always whining about how they're our scientists and all that crap. Like they did us a favor. Thought the security deal we'd worked out with them would be a win-win. And my hope was they'd completely take over the water caravan escorts by now. But I got Officer Le Pelletier bitching about an organized bandit syndicate. Guess they don't have the chops after all. I need you to go visit Officer Le Pelletier and lend a hand. Great. Hopefully you can get them straightened out. We really can't do this without them. If I'm lucky, I might be able to get some work done. Whoops.
One of the scientists fell off some scaffolding and broke an arm.
And how the hell is that my problem?
They're complaining we've confiscated all the medical supplies.
Well, I need something to pay the caravan drivers with. I ran out of cigarettes and booze last week.
So what do I tell them?
You mean besides, go soak your heads in the basin?
Sir?
Fine. Grab some meds from the supply, but tell them that's it. Put up railings or something.
Yes, sir.
And hang a sign outside my door that reads, "Welcome to the Babysitters of Steel."
That's funny, sir.
Not really.
The boss is in one of his moves. Hello? Again. I think I got the boss now.
Water beggar. If you're here looking for water, I'm afraid I can't help you. All the water is at Project Purity. If you want a handout, head over to the Jefferson Memorial and ask for Scribe Bigsley. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm busy coordinating military operations. Oh, he did? I was beginning to think he forgot about us. Not sure how much you know. There's been an increase in attacks on the caravans. Seems organized, and not just the random raider or mutant encounter. I'm running out of resources, and I'm down to my greenest men. I want to get to the bottom of these coordinated attacks. The sooner, the better. Great. I can really use a strong arm on this one. I need you to escort a caravan from Project Purity to Canterbury Commons. When they get ambushed, I need you to figure out who's behind the attack. I'm pretty certain any caravan will be attacked. This particular caravan also happens to have my most junior men escorting it. They could really use someone with Wasteland experience leading the team. After protecting the caravan, track down the attacker's base of operations and put an end to it once and for all. Great. I had a feeling you would. Officers Davis and Lauren should have just left Project Purity. If you hurry, you'll catch them. Their course hugs the river closely. If you head north, following the river from Project Purity, you should catch up to them. Please, hurry. What do you need to know? At first, it was a win-win. They paid us and shared their technology with us. The spoils of their war with the Enclave were particularly enticing. However, with all the recent attacks, the extra resources end up being used just protecting the caravans from being exterminated. Yeah, see you.
Looking to make a trade? Hey, looking... Crazy Wolfgang's got just what you need. Assuming you need the random junk that I've got. Thanks.
Everything looks okay here.
Can't beat free booze.
Sit down, grab a beer. It's free.
Good to see you.
At Rivet City, it's getting me to boot.
Looking for troublemakers. Have you seen any?
Everything's above full.
Hi, I'm Split Jack. I'm recording this because I figure half you idiots can't read for shit. But you best don't lay this tape around just anywhere. If you're listening to this, it's because one of my boys thinks he can trust you. If he's wrong, you're dead. If he's right, then you're gonna be rich. Got us a plan, see? We hit the water mules with the Brotherhood busy fighting the Enclave. Soon they'll want to give up the whole delivery thing. Then, we offer our protection services. Wasteland's dangerous and all. We charge them steep. On top of it, we sell the water to whoever we want. If you want in, ride out with the next ambush. Stash the water when it's done, the regulars will show you where. And then get up to Grandma Sparkles. Grandma loves visitors and keeps her mouth shut. That, and she cooks a mean stew. So that's where we meet. Wilhelm's Wharf. It's on the river. Don't get lost. Oh, and memorize the passphrase. It's Mirelurk Stew. If you forget it, don't bother coming round. You'll get shot. No kidding.
Hey there. Thanks.
You got on your mind? If you insist, but your time here is done!
Hey there!